Mossad sat alone inside a cafe by the boarding gate, the Pan Am's terminal. And up overhead, staff were bobbing up and down the corridor. She chose her man to be her mule. She pulled outside inside a Hertz car with a shattered lock. She said she kept her pistol hidden by the engine block. Said she was in town for just a day. She liked my look, so let's go for a drive. Go by my side, waited until we hit the freeway. Then she told me that I should really not be alive. She said that I had carried blueprints for their nuclear reactor, and that the PLO had tail there since I'm Jakarta. I can't believe it to me. Tell me why. Tell me where we could go sit and talk about our politics. She said she had a brother in the Lebanon as the cap dropped us at Madison and Six. She said she had a date and she was late, but then she let me. I'm at the spot where she had pressed the Uzi against my knee. Embassy, tell me why. Tell me why.